Do you want to be able to create quick and easy backgrounds with a watercolor look, but don't have any watercolors? In this video, I show you how.